Okay, guys, so here I am with braids that I installed using mostly Sally Beauty jumbo braid hair. I want to say it's connect line. I actually used two packs, two different kinds of packs. They were the Sassy hair. One said it was connect line, the other didn't say what type of fiber. But as you can see, this stuff looks a little nappy. Now, I did say mostly Sally Beauty hair, and that's because I used three packs of that braid hair, but when I ran out toward the back, I used a different brand. I don't even remember the name of the brand, but I'm not pleased with it. Some off brand. So what I'm going to do now is attempt to curl my hair, and I'm just using the rollers that I have, perm rods. I have gray, purple, orange, and I'm even breaking out the little ones, the pink and the yellow, and I will just put them in where they fit in and dip my hair in hot water. Now, my hair had previously been curled, but this time I'm going to use this plastic kettle, electric kettle thing to make sure my water's good and hot. So let's see what happens. Okay, so I finished curling my hair and it turned out nicely for the most part. I didn't burn my hand. Be careful with that hot water. So check it out. In the back, I used a different type of hair. I ran out of the Sally Beauty hair I was using. And I think these braids right here are a different type of hair and it just didn't curl as well. Although on this side, I mean, there's a little bit of a curl, which kind of makes me wonder with that whole burning my hand fiasco. Kind of makes me wonder whether I actually curled those. Maybe I just missed a bunch of pieces. I don't know. So tomorrow, maybe tomorrow, sometime, I will try to recurl those and see if they'll hold a curl. If they don't hold a curl, then I'll take those braids out and replace them with some of the Sally hair that will curl. So yeah, this is it. It's really fun. I'll just put a rubber band here. Let's see. I don't know if I'll do a styling video. I gotta learn how I'm gonna style this stuff first, but I like the curls. I don't think I'm gonna wear it straight at all, but maybe I will. I don't know. Well, half straight. Huh. Also, this is what I'm doing to go to bed. Put my hair in a high ponytail or a high bun, and I'm taking a large scarf and just tying it around my edges.
And then that'll hold all night and it'll be good for the shower too. So, yeah. Now I am good to go. Good night.